Hello?
Howdy. This is Levi Goulet.
No.
I'm your neighbor over here? Oh, yeah, I am.
Oh.
Guarantee you that.
Oh, okay.
And, I got a goat nibbling around out here. I was wondering if you knew anything about this, or...
A goat?
Yeah, it's out here nibbling around a little bit.
No, I don't.
I'm just over here catty corner to you.
Oh, okay. Okie dokie.
Mind if I send him over your way? Or?
I don't think I need no goat. You know, there's a lot of things I probably need, but goat's probably not one of them.
This thing's got mine, I can guarantee you that.
Where the heck did it come from?
I don't know. I thought you set him down.
No.
I thought maybe you or one of your boys brought him around.
Oh, I think you're talking about the guy that lives behind me.
Oh. You want to try to put together like a goat ride kind of thing? That'll make a few dollars.
You know, goat ride.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to figure out who in the heck we can talk to him to even getting on it.
Yep. Oh, boy.
Too bad Alan ain't around. Alan would get on it.
I got a puppy dog out here. I see little bunny rabbits and all kinds of things moving around out here.
Yeah, but not no damn goat.
You guys got any fowl up there?
No.
Oh.
Nothing.
I mean, now I see a turkey gobbling around outside here now. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
You must have some better stuff to drink than I do.
I'm drinking iced tea over here.
Yeah, but what's in the iced tea?
Ice. They're saying gobbling and nibbling and hooting and hollering all over the place outside.
Oh, God.
Why don't you come on by?
I don't think so.
Chew a little gum?
I just don't think so.
Why? Huh?
I don't even like goats.
No, you don't have to ride them. I'm just pulling your chain, partner. Pulling your chain.
No kidding. Well, have a good evening.
So I'll see you at 5:10.
Oh, why not?
No! Listen, you guys got any goulash over there?
No.
I was going to say, you could bring some, we'll heat it up. I'm a little hungry.
No goulash. No nothing.
Rhubarb?
Oops, excuse me, I got to go.
Yes,
whoever you are, forget this.
Hi, is John there?
Who's calling?
This is Levi.
Okay, what I'd like for you to do is please take our name off of your list and don't call again. We're not interested. Thanks.